Hi UKG, welcome back to your English class. How are you all? Keeping well? Are you missing me? I'm back again. Now, can you see two friends, new friends? You know that friend, Teddy Bear, right? Who's this? Syringa. Okay, now before we start the class, can you see the board? I have written something for you. And before we start the class, sit here. We are going to do one energizer. You all know when you're happy and you know it, what you are going to do. Do you know that? Let's learn. But what are the words we will say? We will say clap. How we clap? We will say snap. How we snap? We will say tap. How we tap? Okay. We will say nod. Nod. And we will say hello. So, I cannot see you, but you can see me. All will say hello to me, okay? And these two friends will also say hello to each other. Let's start. So first word is clap. So, what we have learned from here, when we will meet someone, what we will say? Hello. They both say to each other. Hello. Done? Now, can we say bye-bye to them? We will meet again with them. Okay? Say bye-bye. After energizer, we are back to our class. Now, today what we are going to do, you do you know? You don't know. I will tell you. You will come to page number 19, 1919, the same book, Systematic English, B book. Okay? Page number 19 means 19. Okay, take it out quickly, fast, get ready. Now, in that book, you will see chapter 8, different sounds practice. You know, UKG, we have done phonic sounds, vowel sounds we have done. A, E, I, O, U. 5 vowel sounds we have completed. We have done so many words and related pictures we have done. Okay, today what we will do, we will do some consonant related words. That means there are words where you will see 2 or 3 consonant words are there and in between vowels are there. So how those words pronounce, we will do that word. Now you will see the page over here, page number 19. From here, see so many words are there, no UKG. We are not going to do so many words. We will select few words and we will do that. Okay? Shall we begin? Let's start. Now first box you see, words like CH. C and H. How we pronounce? Ch. Ch. CH together. C is alone pronounced as K. H is alone pronounced as H. When we take it together, we pronounce as CH. So, take the first word. Whatever word I will tell you, tick those words. Parents ra ekto UKG students der ke help kore deben. Sob words gulo korbo na. Jeglo likhchi ekhane, ogulo ke ekto tick mark kore din. Jate apnader o mone thake kon kon words gulo bollam. Okay? Okay. Start UKG. All of you repeat after me. C-H-A-I-R. Chair. Where you sit. Okay? C-H-A-I-R. Chair. Next one. C-H-E-E-S-E. Cheese. How many of you like to eat cheese? I think all of you. You all must be loving to eat what? Cheese. So all of you say cheese. C-H-E-E-S-E. Done. Next. Now, you can get this two letters in front at the beginning. You can also get these two letters at the back. Means ending words. Ending letters you will get. Okay. Ending with that letter. That particular word will end with that letter. And particular word will start with that letter. Okay. Next. Chef. C-H-E-F. Here, this C-H will be pronounced as sh. Chef. Chef, not chef. Chef. Clear? So, chair, cheese, chef. Done. Next. Chin. C-H-I-N. Chin. Show me your chin. Which one? This one or this one? This one. It's called chin. Okay? This is called chick. Chubby chick. Dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth within. Then what? Curly hair, very fair. Then what? Eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. So chin, cheek. Done? Next. C-H-I-L-D. Child. You are what? Child. Right? This is done. Now, same box, ending one we will do. Like, teach, T-E-A-C-H. Now, C-H move that way. I am teaching you now. Ma'am is doing what? Ma'am is teaching you. So, this is called teach. Okay? P-E-A-C-H. Peach is a color. Lunch. L-U-N. C-H. Lunch. Now, when you eat in the afternoon, after going from school to home, what you eat, which meal you take? You take lunch. Okay? So, these are the words we are going to do from C-H box. Done. Now, move to next box. That is S-H box. Shop. S-H. Shop. So you can get it at the beginning. You can get it at the end. Shape. S-H-A-P-E. Shape. Shape. Shape like rectangle shape. Okay. Shape like, what is this called? Circle. Shape like square, shape, triangle, that. So these are shapes. Next, we will do shake, shake, shake. If you take a glass and you shake like this, okay? That is called shake, S-H-A-K-E. Done. Next, we will do shop, S-H-O-P. Now, all the shops are closed, right? So, UKG is not going outside. So, shop. Done. Next, we will do shoe. School shoe. How many of you wear S-H-O-E? Shoe. How many of you wear school shoe? Black color and white color, right? Shoe. Done. Now, we will do the ending one. Push. Push, P-U-S-H. Last class I was telling you, know, pull means this. Push, push, push. Tell it out. push. Okay, push little. When you sit together with your friend, you say, no, can you move a little? Can you push a little? That's it. So push. Okay, next. Dish. D-I-S-H. Dish. Dish. Okay, and the last one. F-I-S-H. What? Fish. F-I-S-H. Fish. Machli. Jal ki rani hai. Jeevan uska pani hai. Haath lagao to jal jayegi. Bahar nikalo to so jayegi. Okay. Next. Now go to the next box. This box is done. Okay. Now we will do TH. So you will get this TH at the beginning also, at the end also. Now we will start with thief. T-H-I-E-F. Thief. Thief mane ki. Chor. Thief. Next. We will do thick. T-H-I-C-K. Thick. Thick. Mota. Thick book. Thick book. Thick copy. Okay. Next we will do three. Show me three. All of you show me three. One, two, three. Correct. This is three. Yes. T-H-R-E-E. Three. Now throat. T-H-R-O-A-T. Throat. Throat. My throat is feeling. Throat. Clear? Next. B-A-T-H. Bath. T-H went that side. Bath. How many of you take bath early in the morning before coming to school? All of you must take, right? Means snan kara. So this box is also done. We have done. We have completed this box also. Now let's move to the next box. The last box. What is it? C-K. C-K. So C-K you will get at the end only, because this will not come in the beginning. So the last sound gives us like K, crack, K, 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 K sound. Okay. We will do kick. Kick the ball and what? Give a goal. Kick the ball, give a goal. Kick. Pa diye, thele, deva. Okay. Next. Lick. Sometimes you lick chocolates. Lick. Okay. Licking. Next. Stick. Show me your stick. This can be called as stick. Stick. Next. Back. Look back. Pechuna takao. Look back. Pechuna takao. Clock. C-L-O-C-K. Clock. Ghodi. What about che? What's the time? Clock. Okay. Next. Chick. Whose baby? C-H-I-C-K. Hen. Chick. Small baby. Okay. And last one. Rock. R-O-C-K. Rock. Pathor. Rock. R-O-C-K. Rock. Okay. So, C-K we will do only these words. Tick mark. Now, you are going to learn these words. We have to do some exercises also with these words. So, I will come in the next class with exercises. Okay, UKG? Till then, please do take care. Wash your hands. Okay, and listen to Mama what Mama is saying. Bye-bye.